Look at this guy walking mad brawler. What's good, homeboy? You chilling?
Yeah, you know, just out here. You know, trying to put food on the table. You know, baby mama giving me problems, kids stressing me out. My family don't talk to me no more.
I'm good, bro. I don't want to hear your story no more.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Oh! Let's go, Laura. Oh my God. Chill, fall back, bro. They're like, come on, Molly, let me holler at you. This is a normal day for a girl in Brooklyn. It's a normal day for a girl in Brooklyn, man. Just trying to get to work, you know what I mean? Just trying to get away from all the guys that's catcalling, trying to see what she about. Hey, yo, Ma. Hey, yo, Ma, let me holler at you for a second. So I'm pretty sure we're still looking for the box, so I don't think we're escaping. Even though we're running kind of recklessly. Yeah, even though we're running kind of recklessly, I don't think we're like trying to escape the area, so we're still looking for this box. My mission hasn't been completed yet. Okay. I got that shotgun on deck. Where are we going now? Oh, I gotta get up there. How do I do that? Oh, right here. Oh shit.
Too steep.
Overhang axe. Okay, so I don't have that. So what are they saying? Don't go there. Wait, I'm not going down. How do I get over there? I'm trying to swing, bro. Damn, I'm lost. Hold up. So what are we doing, Laura? Can we make that jump? I don't know how the hell she made that jump. Where are we going?
You know what I realized? You don't see her gear.
I can use these to climb out of here.
See how convenient that was? Find a dead body with the exact gear I need. We don't even need to give him a face. Let's give him a rock burial over here. Damn. Thank you, Bear Grylls. You over here camping. It's like damn Bear Grylls over here. Alright, let's go. Nah, but I was about to say, in the cutscenes, you don't be seeing her weapons, but as soon as I said that, they showed her weapons. But in the last cutscene, when I was being chased, they didn't show her weapons. I was like, where the hell are her arrows? This is insane, bro. Are people really climbing like this in real life? Doesn't this go... What the hell is she holding on to? This goes against everything that I've learned in physics. Oh my god, bro. That's insane, bro. That is insane. New heights? What that mean? Complete a climb after finding the overhang climbing gear. Why would that be a trophy? Like, you're forced to do that, like, right after you get it. Trophy should be something that you have to earn. It's not a part of the story. That's what I think. They give you trophies for reaching checkpoints that you have to pass. I don't feel special for getting that. I think anybody who beat the game got that. Alright, so we got another herpes wall over here. Like a big old wall of herpes over here. So let's go. Oh my god! What the hell was that? Oh my goodness. Laura. You know what I realized? She's not wearing the shoes right now. She's not. She got on this, like, Assassin's Creed Odyssey footwear. You know? She wearing the Air Bethlehems. What is going on? Why is she not? What is going on? Jump and press to attach. Damn. I don't know, why was that so difficult? Yo, this is intense, man. Look at this, man. Am I even... Okay, now I got the cleats on, but I didn't have the cleats on just a minute ago. Overhang lateral jump? Really? Oh my god, bro. That's insane, bro. That is insane, bro. I don't believe this. That is insane. This... I'm not comprehending what's happening right now. Are people doing this in real life? I'm not. Oh, God. All right, let's go. Two. Three. I probably could have went on two.
Yes. All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Alright, what are we doing?
Whoa. I'm getting too much height with these Air Bethlehems, bro. Let's go. Alright, let's go. This is intense, bro. This is too much. She is doing way too much, bro. Where do you get the trainer to do stuff like this? This is too much, bro. This is too much. Oh my goodness. This is gonna be me the entire video like this. What in the world, bro? Nathan Drake has nothing on this climb.
I'll have to jump. There's no other way.
I thought Nathan had some crazy climbs, bro. This is nothing. I mean, Nathan's jumps is nothing compared to this. Oh my god, bro. Yo, come on. Wow. That's incredible. The birds is just looking at me like, bro, when she falls, I get first dibs on her body. You know what I mean? Because they're going to eat me up. That was incredible. Salute to anybody who's doing that in real life. Salute, bro. Sucks to be jumping in there. I feel like I missed something just now. Let's go. We don't got time. Is that a big old rock on the other side of that? Come on. Probably got piranhas down here too. Yo, where the air pocket at? What if there's no air pocket? Like, she just knows there's air pockets. I'm ready. I'm holding it. I'm holding that button ready, bro. I'm trying to book it. Oh, this looks intense. Oh, I hate these. The claustrophobic moments. Come on, Laura. Let's go. What happened? I put my weapons away? Are we back in like... Well, where are we? Wait, so we... What? Went through all that. What is this? Is that a wolf? I ain't see no wolves out there. So we're back in like civilization, basically? What's this? Retrieve the king's horn. Okay, we back in town. Wait, but we didn't get the box though. So we didn't pass.
What it says could mean anything.
I'm confused because we didn't get the I don't think we got the box. Alright, let's go. I don't remember, all the boys got their asses out. The girls got dresses on, the boys got their butt out. I gotta remember that. So I don't make the same mistake I did last time.
Laura, if you can hear me.
I'm here.
We're not at Unuratu's. We're in a cave nearby. The entrance is marked with a heron and an eclipse.
On my way.
Okay. How far is that? Okay. Can I go through here? That we good. Oh, here it is. All right, Jonah, what you did?
Maybe they can provide support. Do you have it?
It was a trap. The box was taken and Unuratu was captured.
We heard. We're working on a plan.
She's being held at the prison by the old temple. Akan led a raid, and was taken too.
We'll charge the bridge that leads to the prison.
It's aggressive. What if I climb up here, free her, and then signal to attack?
That could work. Let's leave scouting the temple in the upper district. He could find you a way in.
I'll go talk to him.
We'll have backup ready once you get her out.
Sounds good.
For strength and safety.
Thank you.
Laura.
I'll get her out.
I know.
What's up? I have to tell Jonah, bro, we don't need you, bro. Ooh, look at the new fit right here. Look at the new drip. Look at that new drip, drip, drip. Look at that. Look at that. That new belt. What you know about that belt, bro? Yeah, I got 200,000 on the belt. I got 150,000 on the helmet. You know, on the face mask. You know what I mean? I got the new Air Balenciagas on my feet. You know what I mean? These right here, about good 7 stacks. Yeah, what you know about all that? You out here doing it, bro. You out here doing it, man. What you doing? Look at this guy. Look at this guy right here. Looking like a damn female from far. This whole world is backwards. Who's this guy? Let me talk to him real quick. Want to see how I look when I'm conversating with this mask on.
Have more rebels been captured?
Ishiki, maybe you can help. I sent 5 men to steal the cult of Kukulkan's weapons for the rebellion, but the mission failed. In former times, I would have led them myself, but now I can't fight. I can't even run, or else I start to cough up blood. But I'm still a good planner, or I was until today. My comrades were caught and strung on posts throughout the lower village as a warning. They're going to hang there until they die.
You said I might be able to help.
Yes. With your serpent guard attire, you can untie all 4 of them and no one will suspect you.
4? You said there were 5 men on the mission.
There were. Kolki was leading them, but he wasn't captured along with the others. Nobody's seen him. He's probably been killed.
I'll see what I can do.
Free rebel prisoners. Set the side mission. Simon, free rebel. Okay, they over here. Wait, what? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. This looks random, but you know what? I think I might knock that out before I do the main one. Let me see. Let me go over here real quick. How do I click it? I can't click it. Is it the? All right, bro. Let me go see if I can go save your fallen comrades. Let me do one of these side missions real quick. I haven't done one at all in this game. Get out of here. Yeah, it feels like it's hot as hell in here. All these fires burning, y'all making me sweat. What is? Oh, I spoke to him already. Let me see what's up with these people that got captured, bro. Gotta go get them out, make sure they don't snitch. Like a damn bird, bro. Like a damn peacock. I could camouflage, though. Ooh, I camouflage good, bro. You ain't seen me in this, bro. Gotta stay in the bushes, bro. Alright, so. Hold up. How come I can't mark these, bro? There gotta be a better way to mark these, no? I can't, like, track them? Ooh. Can I climb down? Oh, look how convenient that was. I just happened to just stumble upon a ladder. Look at this guy walking mad, bro. Like, what's good, homeboy? You chilling?
Yeah, you know, just out here, you know, trying to put food on the table, you know, baby mama giving me problems, kids stressing me out, my family don't talk to me no more.
I'm good, bro. I don't want to hear your story no more. All right, let's see where. All right, I'm going this way. Ooh. That's it. Hope this is washable.
May they all be cursed.
You good, bro? What am I supposed to do? This free you? What am I supposed to do?
Have you come to finally kill me?
I'm not with the cult. I'm a friend here to free you.
That's an effective disguise. Can you use it to free the others? And find Kolkwi?
I hope so, but I don't know what happened to him.
He's alive. Kolkwi's alive. In the confusion, I heard him shout, ordering a retreat. I'm sure he's alive.
Hey, why was he just held here? How come nobody else is free? Where's the danger? I don't understand. Is there guards? What the? I don't. What the hell just happened? Why was he tied up to something in the open and nobody was like guarding him? I guess this is Okay, but I'm not ready to go there, so that's where the main mission starts. I'm not gonna go there yet. No, I'm not gonna talk to nobody here because I don't want to start the main mission. Let me go this way. Where the next guy at, man? Oh, there he is.
They'll not see me beg.
Bro.
You're wasting your time. I'll never tell you anything.
I'm not here to interrogate you. I'm here to free you.
Bribery? Life as a traitor would be worse than death.
I'm sure it would, but I'm a friend.
Thank you, friend.
You're welcome. You and your friends are safe.
No. The cult was expecting us. A spy has infiltrated the rebellion.
Alright, go wash your butt, bro. Dirty as hell. What's going on here? Alright, so go that way. This map system is lame, I'm not gonna front. If I can click on it to tag it, that way I don't have to keep looking at my map to see if I'm getting close. Missing gear, reinforced knife, I don't got that yet.
Mother. Father, soon we will be reunited.
Am I in the afterlife? Are you a spirit?
No, I'm very much alive, as are you.
A mortal and an immortal.
Come there, on, Lord. You're free to go.
Yes, I have been liberated.
Okay. And where are the boy at? I freed, how many people are freed? Like 3 people, right? Alright, just one more person. How do I get to the next person? Oh, come on. Who this? Who baby mama is this? What's up? Is that? Oh, I thought you was tatted up. You just dirty. Oh hell no. You just dirty. That must be the baby mama that guy was talking about. Alright, come on. That girl was doity. She had an O in that. That's how dirty she was. She is doity. What is this? Where the last guy at? Okay. So let me see what happens with this guy after I free him. He should be around here somewhere. He should be here somewhere, no? What's good? What is this?
Oh, I can't figure out what this means.
So leave it alone, Laura. I'm wasting our time with that. I'm going the wrong way. You gotta be over here somewhere.
Gowans.
Oh, there he is.
This is what we deserve for failing so miserably.
Don't be so rough on yourself. You'll live to fight another day.
We didn't fight. We gave up when we were surrounded. Marched off to die without a single drop of blood on the ground.
Got you strung up here like Jesus, bro. Alright, brother. Go be great. Go wash your ass. Alright, so that's 4, right? Return to Poma. Who's Poma? What's this? High diving? I ain't worried about no diving. Who's Poma? Oh, that's that guy. The guy we came... Yo, how do I... Center? No. There's no button to tag it, bro. That'll make this a lot easier. Like, give me a compass or something. All right, let's go run back to this guy real quick and see what he has to say about what I just did. Chill, bro. I don't know what the hell you just said. Speak English. It's a lot of land. There's a lot of land over here. Alright. Every time I jump into the water in the game, it makes me want to hop in some water in real life, bro. Was there like a ladder over here? There it is. I'm just going up for memory. I feel like I'm going the right place, right? Oh, here it is. Alright, let me see. You got a reward for me? I bet you ain't got nothing special for me, bro. Bet you I was just wasting my time.
I freed your friends, and there's more good news. Kolkui is alive. He was in the lead when the others were surrounded. He shouted a warning and ran away.
That's excellent.
There is one concern. You may have a traitor in the rebellion.
I know we do. I learned who he was while you were gone. I'm going to personally see he gets what he deserves.
All right.
Here, take this as a thank you. I appreciate all your help. If you're right about Kolkui, he would have gone to the mountain safe house. Can you go find him, please? Let him know we have retreated to Skull Cave.
I'll find him.
These ancient wolf leather greaves were worn by the Great War. Okay, so you gave me some clothes. Okay. Alright, so I guess I can wear cooler outfits by doing these side missions. Okay, I'll think about doing more of them. But for right now, let me stop playing. And, yeah, thanks for watching, guys. I mean, I really appreciate it. Right now, I'm just trying to, you know, focus on growing this YouTube channel. I already did 1 year so far of YouTube, and it's been pretty fun, you know?
just focus on trying to be consistent, catch up on the newest games, and well, it's not so much a catch up on the newest games. I could catch up on them. It's just that I chose not to because I just wanted to get more consistent and figure out my schedule and get better at editing and making the visuals and the sound quality of the games better, which I think I've done a lot so far. I think I'm doing pretty well. So I don't know what the next hot new game is that I'm gonna get. I know it's probably gonna be later on in the year when you know the games come out during the holidays. Yeah, man, for you guys watching all these games that came out over a year ago that I'm playing, I appreciate it. If anything that I can be doing better, feel free to let me know. I'll definitely take it in consideration. I'm always down to learn, keep learning, keep growing. And I'm gonna holler at you guys in the next video. All right, thanks for watching. Peace.